the people you have redeemed. In your strength, you will guide us to your holy dwelling. In your unfailing love, you will lead the people you have redeemed. In your strength, you will guide us to your holy dwelling. Faithful are you who calls, faithful to lead us all, faithful to keep all the redeemed and bring us to your heart. So I bow down before your throne and trust in the love you have shown, the grace in the face of the greatest this world has ever known. In your strength, you will guide us to your holy dwelling. In your unfailing love, lead the people you have redeemed. And in your strength, you will guide each one of us to your holy dwelling. Faithful are you who calls, faithful to us all, faithful to keep all the redeemed and bring us to your heart. So we bow down before your throne and trust in the love you have shown, grace in the face of the greatest one this world has ever known. Faithful are you who calls, faithful to lead us all, faithful to keep and to bring us to your heart. So Lord, we bow down before your throne, and we trust, we keep trusting in the love that you've shown, and keep on showing the grace in the face of the greatest one this world has ever known. This world will ever know. In your strength, Lord, you will guide.